And the Lord spake unto me again, saying,